A very good morning, all my lovely kids. How are you all students? So let's start today's session. Children, today the date is 18th May. So first you will write down the date. Then you will write down HW. And then from the first line, we will start writing the revision. And while writing, we will also say the phoenix sound. Okay? A, A. B, B, C, K, D, D, E, E, F, F, G, G, H, H, I, E, J, J, K, K, L, L, M, M, N, N, O, R, P, P, Q, Qu, R, R, S, S, T, T, U, A, V, W, W, W. Now students, many of you have written W like this when I was correcting your work. See, the formation of W is not like this. First we will make a V. Okay, then one more V. This is W. So please correct your formation when you are writing today. Then X, X. Now students, do you know what comes after X? Y. So today we will learn how to write small letter Y. Students, small letter Y bilkul same waisi banega like capital letter, but again the lines will change. Small letter Y will be made in blue, blue, red lines. It means the top red line is not used. Hum top ki jo red line hai wo use nahi karenge. We will start writing from the blue line. See? First we will make a slanting line in the blue, blue lines. I have made. Now again we will make a slanting line from this side, which is coming to the left, and it will go to the red line. Y here. Slanting line. Then one more slanting line, and this line will go to red line. Y here. Y here. Y here. Can you name some pictures that start from here? Y here. Yak. Then Y here. Yellow. This is the yellow color. So Y here. Yellow. Y here. Yolk. Students, anyone know what is a yolk? A yolk is a yellow part of the egg. When we eat an egg, the egg ka yellow part hota hai, that is called a yolk. Y, Y, Yarn. Y, Y, Yach. Okay? Then Y, Y, Yoga. Now, what comes after Y? Z. What comes after Y? Z. So today we will learn how to write small letter Z. It is made same as the capital letter. Okay? But only the lines are changed. In blue, blue lines we are writing. Slanting line. This is sleeping line, sorry. Sleeping line. Then slanting line. Again sleeping line. Z. See, it is same. Just as we make the capital letter. But the lines are changed. We write Z in blue, blue lines. Sleeping line, slanting, and then again sleeping line. Z. Z. It is called Z. And the phoenix sound of Z is Z. The phoenix sound of Z is Z. Now let's make some pictures. Z, Z, zigzag. This is zigzag, okay? Zigzag means a path that is not straight. Jo teda meda jo hota hai, that is called zigzag, okay? Zigzag. Then we have zebra crossing. Do you know what is zebra crossing? Road par jab hum chalte hain to hum kahin se bhi road cross nahi karte hain. Okay? Kahin se bhi nahi karte hain hum road cross. There is a place on the road. Road pe kuch lines bani hoti hain. Ma'am ke paas orange hai chalk, to ma'am ne orange se banaya hai. Otherwise white chalk hoti hai. White hota hai. And white zebra ki tarah lines hoti hain, sleeping lines, white and black. So from that we cross the road. I'm making it again, children. See? This is a kind of zebra crossing. Okay, from here we should cross the road when we are on foot. Okay, then zoo. A zoo is a place where animals live. then zebra crossing we have drawn zip. Okay, so these are, you can also look for some pictures that we will give in the flashcard. That is all for today. Thank you, kids.